Mr. Sable?
Yeah, that's me.
Miss Bennett is ready to see you now.
It looks as though you haven't worked in a year. Why is that? Okay. I'm very sorry for your loss. Thank you for coming in, Claire. It's a pleasure to meet you, and we'll give you a decision by the end of the day.
Thank you. It was nice to meet you.
And you as well.
Goodbye.
Have a good day.
Sleeping already, Olive?
You know it.
I wonder how this got here.
Yeah, that is a mystery, isn't it?
you. I'm no pig.
Whoa. She was in there the whole time?
You didn't see her? Look. Your friend gave you away.
Did you move the clown doll last night? I take it you didn't get the job.
Not even close. So, you ready for this first day? Or night?
Yeah.
Or whatever they call this shift?
Graveyard shift, all right.
Well, try to hang on to this one. Because you're the only one keeping us in this apartment at this point.
Some rest. Always tomorrow, right?
I guess so.
Okay. Bye.
See you.
Evening. I'm Claire Sable. It's my first night of guard duty. Thanks.
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Ah, I dropped my candy.
Oh, are you?
Gus Sullivan, head of security here.
I'm Claire Sable. I'm going to be working for you.
Ah, not working for, working with. There's not a lot to this job. Just trying to keep your sanity during the lonely nights is a job in and of itself, I guess. Candy?
No, thank you. Seems like this is a good job to have. I mean, this is the country's oldest and best marine-themed water park, right?
Yep. I think the last kid at this job died internally when he realized he'd be doing it for the next 60 years. I think he quit or committed suicide or something. Come on. Let me show you to your workstation. You can leave your shit in one of the lockers. But it's just you and me, so it's a small crew. I hear that damn thing in my sleep.
And water rides, a cruise ship, seaport, and harbor, water garden, restaurants, and gift shops, as well as marine exhibits and shows. Best signature water rides, quality seaport.
Just you and me monitor this whole building?
If we get around to it. We get power outages from leaks from time to time. Here's your workstation. Central Command, front and center.
Looks expensive.
Yeah, you don't want to spill your coffee here. That's for sure. Where's this water coming from? Showing her the ropes.
Just wanted to check in to see if you guys needed anything before I head out.
Nope. We're good. She seems like a good choice.
Well, have my phone by my side in case you need anything, okay?
So much water.
I use the restroom quickly.
This isn't grade school. You gotta go, you gotta go. Few people are leaving, so I'm ready to show how the security system works.
Sure, I'll be right there.
You okay? You look like you've just seen a ghost.
My daughter, Lily, she used to love clowns. This clown in particular, and his water parks. And, she's probably be happy to know that I work here now. Want to meet him or something? I'll be right back.
Sure.
I love you, Mommy.
Last one just left. All you gotta do is log in, put in the access code, and hit arm. Stay locked until morning, unless there's a fire. Then they automatically unlock.
So, what's next?
That's it. We just monitor until something goes wrong.
Do we do rounds where we check up on things, or?
If you want to, be my guest. Relax, kid. Boring, but it's a pretty sweet gig.
Did you move that clone doll from my desk?
Huh? Why?
It's missing.
Maybe you misplaced it or something.
Yeah, maybe. I don't think so, though.
The restricted level. It showed up on the wall.
I'm sorry, I could have sworn I heard a child.
Once in a while you'll hear strange things from there. Comes with the job.
What's in there?
Not sure. I just know that we don't have access to it. Why are you down here again? Yeah, that is strange. But there's nothing we can do because it's coming from the restricted level. No way in hell we're getting in there. There's a bunch of leaky pipes all around the building. I'll put in a call for the plumbing department to come in later this week.
But that doesn't explain how this patch got moved down there.
Could be mice or something. I'll place a call for the exterminator as well.
Mice? It's not just the seahorse patch. I saw something down in the restricted level in the vent.
Well, what did you see?
I saw my child's clown doll.
Let me show you something. I think this is what you've seen down in the vents. And this is where it may have come from. This is our company's mascot. We have a few of them lying around the building. Looks like we actually get to do something tonight. Some movement was detected in the loading bay area. We should go check it out. I'll check the lower level. Meet up with me after you check the upper.
But I could...
Go! You got her? Is she okay? Yeah, it's great that Claire's okay and all, but how the hell did you get into this building?
Are you feeling any better? Chance, Sage. It's nice to meet you.
Claire, Sage.
Excuse me, but you are not a guest here. Why the hell are you in this building?
This would be the awkward part.
You're one of those goddamn environmental nuts, aren't you?
Look, I have no quarrel with you. It's with the company you work for.
Why are you trying to get this place shut down?
You kidding?
Thank you, Gus. Okay, let's try to keep this as low-key as possible. Him.
Put your hands behind your back.
Jesus.
Come on, let's go.
What were you planning to do?
Oh, he's tried to break in here before. This was just his first successful attempt. He's trying to ruin the good name of this company.
Or reveal your cruel and abusive practices.
Please come this way.
Do you even know what you're guarding? Why don't you ask them what's down there?
I'm sorry you had to come all the way out here. It won't happen again.
Okay. I live in the high-rise a block away, so it wasn't the end of the world. What the hell happened to you?
I saw something in the vents.
Yes, that something was just arrested. I'm surprised it took you both so long to find him.
No, I saw something else. I saw the clown doll, and it was being controlled.
Enough! I realize that you're going through a rough patch, But when you come to work, you need to leave your problems at the door. Understood?
Understand.
Good. Now, if the two of you don't mind, I'm going to go home and get some rest. I have a very busy day tomorrow.
Is missing.
What?
Lily's favorite toy, Mr. Coney, the clown doll, is missing, and I saw it in a vent at work last night.
I see. So your first night went well. I thought you lost it at work.
I mean, I thought I did. I really wasn't thinking that clearly, though.
Well, just check and see if they have a lost and found or something. The room doesn't have to remain perfect, you know. I'm going down to the market to get some cigarettes. You want anything? You didn't happen to move a clown doll in my apartment last night, did you?
Is there no way we could get in there? Even if it was an emergency?
Into the restricted area? Absolutely not.
Someone is trying to get my attention, and all signs point to the one place no one is allowed to go.
Even if I wanted to let you in, I don't have the clearance to do so.
Is there any other room that's near there?
The only one near there is the electrical control.
Do we have access to that? Please, Gus. Child's favorite toy.
To make this quick, we're actually not supposed to be down here unless there's a power outage. Well, here you are. I don't know what you expect to find down here.
There has to be a vent system leading into the next room.
Okay, but just look. Don't actually touch anything. That's the training space for the Marine performers.
The performing sea life?
They have to train them for the shows before they're moved out to the park.
Caused enough drama in the vents yesterday? Can either of you please tell me what you were both doing down here?
So now the clown doll is missing. And I swear to you, I saw it right in here being dangled in front of me last night.
We saw water coming out of this one on the footage.
Whoever took my clown doll is in the restricted area. Right behind this door.
Leaked water has nothing to do with your missing doll.
No. But the footage proves that somebody moved this seahorse from the security floor and into the...
Who? The two of you were the only ones in the building.
Whoever took my clown doll?
The only part you have on camera is some leaking water.
We found that man in the vents.
And I'm sure he didn't take your clown doll. Gus, I was just coming back to tell you to leave loading bay 3 unlocked for an overnight shipment. Do you even hear yourself?
There have been several leaky pipes or unexplained leaks around the
building.
I am telling you what I saw.
Not make me regret hiring you. I would hate to make a bad situation even worse. If you can show me any proof that what you're saying is true, but I don't see that anything unusual is happening here. So there's no reason to break protocol.
So if I find some kind of footage, or proof of what I saw, then can we open up this level?
May I remind you that we are not paying you to sneak around the facility looking for some toy?
Don't worry. There won't be any more searching around.
Good. I'm going to try to go home tonight, and I'd like to make sure not to have a repeat of this again.
Have a good night.
I will try, and I'll see you both in the morning.
Can I help you?
Yes, I've followed you here.
Followed me here? Why?
Why were you sneaking around in the fence?
Just trying to get into that, place where you can't go.
The restricted area?
If I can get in down there and expose what they're doing, I can get them shut down.
So you're trying to sabotage them?
I'm trying to expose them for what they truly are. Torturers, murderers.
Have you had any luck figuring out exactly what goes on down there?
Why are you so interested in this?
I saw my child's favorite toy down there.
Well,
someone stole it from me.
You bring your child to work?
No.
You are the only other person willing to go near that place.
Please, I just want to know. Not going out of my mind. Our young is programmed to each of us. Or should be.
I think somebody is down there, trying to get in touch with us. They want to tell us something. I can get in, but I need your help on the inside.
I can't do that. My job is on the line.
How do you expect to get down there? They're not just gonna let us walk in with permission.
I'm sorry. I don't even know why we came.
You believe a mother would do anything for the sake of her offspring?
The toy. Belongs to your offspring, no? Do you even know what you're protecting down there? What they do to these animals? We put them through hell. Human happiness is a fragile thing. Losing a life can destroy that in an instant. Don't you think the same thing can happen to these intelligent creatures?
So it's not just me. This has happened to someone else.
Why are you trusting someone you just met?
He believed me. Why would he lie?
Do I really have to spell it out for you, Claire?
What?
If he needs no proof, it's because he's doing it. He's trying to manipulate you. He is not your friend.
Why would he be trying to manipulate me?
Because he wants access to the same place you do.
Why are we not even allowed to glimpse at that level?
Do the guards at Area 51 or the Pentagon get to take a peek?
This is not Area 51.
No, it's not, but it is a multi-million dollar facility we've been instructed to protect. Like it or not, Claire, we're not getting onto that level. And hopefully no one else will either.
I swear it was up there a second ago, and I don't know why the alarm went off. I saw the clown doll in the elevator.
What is your obsession with the clown doll?
It is not an obsession, goddammit. Someone is fucking with me.
We didn't have any problems until you showed up here.
Check the tape for the elevator. Do it! Or I'll do it myself.
Gus, I've seen enough.
No. That image is cropped. Somebody was above me, dangling the clown doll.
Claire, why don't you have a seat? Take a seat.
No. I want you to call the police.
I will call the police, but it will be to have you removed from the building. I know you really needed this job, Claire, but I've had enough. I've tried to help you out, but it's really clear that you're just not ready to be back at work.
No, I'm telling the truth.
You need to leave the building.
You have to look into
this. You're fired. Now get out.
Claire, please don't make me escort you out.
Gus.
What happened? Why are you here?
Fired me.
What? Oh. Why?
The clown is down there. Lily is trying to tell me something.
I can't stand this shit anymore. I can't pull you out of hell. You have to try. But you don't. Keep this goddamn nursery as if she'll walk back into it any day!
Right! Don't!
Lily's gone forever! Won't sit in the chair!
Please! Leave her things alone!
Lily's dead! These things won't bring her back! From moving on. I can't keep us both above water forever, Claire.
You never did. You only ever kept yourself afloat. You didn't even remember today was her birthday, right? How long have you been in my home?
Answer me.
Honey, I don't even know you.
Jump, were you? Okay. Okay, if you have to know.
That pipe underwater over there
opens up and shoots out water from the labs below the building every night. I was looking for a new way in down there. Now you. What are you doing out here alone at night?
Seeing a ghost.
What makes you think that?
My child's toy. It's haunting me from down there.
Sure? The child wasn't in the building with you?
I saw.
I know there's no way I can convince you, but I think we want to both enter that place for the same reason.
What?
We both have an urge on the side. Different from each other, but we both have it.
Is that why you do this?
Animals. They can be intelligent too. They feel pain, exactly like we do. Most of them even feel emotions too.
What did you find down in the fence?
Child's doll is down there. You're not alone, Claire.
Someone is trying to get my attention. But who? Who could possibly be?
I don't know. I think we should find out. Besides, you got to lose.
You leave it. I could bring it down to you.
It's my purse, and I need it to use the restroom, if I could.
Hang on, I'll be down in a minute.
Hey.
make it quick.
Train them?
What's this place?
These are the animals for the new act in the water shows. They're shocking the babies to train them for the water shows.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Can't hide this.
You guys are in a mess of trouble. You're trespassing on private restricted property.
You're torturing them.
Are you new to this planet?
We eat meat. That's how we live. You guys are finished here. Come on, let's go.
Believe I was guarding this.
That's great and all. Let's go.
come this way. Wait in there, please.
Where are you going?
Neither of you are in any position to ask questions.
It's not my fault. Okay.
We just can't keep going through people like this. How long has that been there?
Just saw it now. How the hell could it have gotten out again?
The hell did you not see it with all these cameras all over the place?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it can only flatten itself like a pancake and slide underneath doors.
You know the clown doll's down there. You know I'm not crazy. Lily must be trying to tell me something.
But they didn't see it.
We'll get the police. They'll see what's down there. They'll shut the place down.
What makes you so sure?
Chance, you saw what's down there.
This is a multi-million dollar corporation. And in this multi-million dollar corporation, whatever we saw down there could be considered legal by law.
That's how they escape. Use the robotic claw to get out. Squid learned a thing or two since it last escaped.
It is not a squid! Are you sure she saw everything?
She saw enough. She knows what's going on here. Soon enough, she's gonna know what's been controlling that clown doll.
What's her home number?
All right. Yeah? Oh. All right. Give me like 15. Sure? Okay. Yes, I'll be there soon. Okay.
What's up?
Looks like we're gonna have to cut playtime short tonight. Talia will be here in a moment.
So what's this all about? You get yourself fired, or is this a promotion?
I have no idea. I thought the police would be here by now.
Well, it's late, so why don't we make this as fast as possible?
Great.
Claire, how would you like to work for our company lifelong by signing this contract?
You mean guarding your secrets?
Yes, I could use your help, and your friend could be involved as well.
You've got to be joking.
It's a good position. It has full benefits. You'll have life insurance, health insurance, pension.
Okay. What you're asking us to do is...
The only thing we ask is that you sign on with us, and then we can all go home.
What if we refuse your offer?
Well, I can simply call the police.
I'm sorry, are you threatening us?
No. But I'm offering you an easy and simple way to get out of a very bad situation. And I would suggest that you take it, just like Gus has.
Like I said, this is a sweet gig, and it's about to get even sweeter.
Claire, this is what we've been waiting for. Come on.
What about the torture? What about the murders they're committing downstairs?
So we have already phased out orcas and the whales and the dolphins from our shows because of the misconceptions of the public about animal cruelty.
This is torture.
It's no different than what goes on in animal testing labs all across the country.
They're still alive. And they're feeling pain.
What we do here is not illegal.
Don't lie to me. You knew all along I was releasing Lily's clown doll, didn't you? Who is haunting me with it?
That question and many others will be answered as soon as we know you're going to be part of our team for sure. I'll give you a few moments to get everybody on board.
Okay, great. So let's just sign that so we can get the hell out of here.
And you're just okay with protecting what they're doing down there?
Shut the hell up. Who the fuck is this guy anyway?
Someone is down there with Lily's clown. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
Like what? Like an animal ghost is trying to tell you something? Or like Lily is coming back from the grave to say, please protect the animals? Holy shit. Listen to yourself.
It's been over a year, Claire. Lily's dead.
I know that.
Yeah, but your obsession with her death is driving you crazy.
I'll never get over it, Roy.
Yeah, I won't either. But if we want to have any kind of life, signing this contract could set us back on the right track.
Shouldn't be.
You're doing the right thing, Claire.
I haven't done anything yet.
Don't fuck this up, Claire. We could really use the security.
Why? So you can pretend to keep looking for a job.
Listen to me.
Get off.
Claire!
Roy!
You need to wake up and face reality, Claire!
I'm telling you to let go!
What the fuck? You're nuts. You're actually nuts.
Chance!
is wrong with her?
She'll come to her senses. Trust me.
There's no way to get down to the restricted level except for the stairwell and the main elevator.
Shit. It's biometric. It's only gonna open for them.
We could get in through the vents. Go to the lab, release the baby squid.
Why panic? We know where they
are. You know the water drains to the harbor each night. If she breaks the safety glass to the baby octopus tank, she can be sucked out to sea.
So the main tank for the baby squid, it's below the labs?
There's a sheet of plexiglass between them and the outside drainage pipe. Now I'm gonna go through the tunnel, get the vent open to the pier, find a way to unlock the door from the inside like it did before.
We're splitting up?
This is a two-person job. I finally have a second person.
They must have gone down here.
I don't understand what's gotten into her.
May not be.
The only way to get back there is without a card.
Passageway was here the whole time?
Okay, let's make this quick. We're breaking all sorts of protocol.
Those two carefully, especially that one. I don't want them getting into anything funny down here.
So what do we do now?
Come on!
Shit! How the hell do we get down there?
until the remaining water is sucked out into the harbor.
Let's go, okay. Come on. Let's go. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Hey.
See you around. So all along, the octopus was just trying to get you down there to break the plexiglass and let her offspring escape to sea. Turns out those experiments below crossed the line for even the most hardcore meat eaters and hunters.
It's amazing what you can get used to when you've been exposed to it for a while.
Sometimes you gotta let go of what seems normal to do the right thing.
Yeah. Finally letting myself into that.
Well, let's go. Come on. We got a lot to plan for this next protest.
Yeah.
Thank you. judgment.